ED summons former Xiaomi head in investigation. The Enforcement Directorate has summoned Manu Kumar Jain, a former India head of Xiaomi, in connection with an ongoing inquiry under the Foreign Exchange Management Act. The ED has gathered the documents related to the remittances and is searching the transactions to determine if they were in accordance with the FEMA rules. Jain is currently the Global Vice President at Xiaomi.